To be able to control the replication task for landing data, you need to connect Qlik Cloud and Qlik Enterprise Manager. To do it, first create a registration key in Enterprise Manager. Qlik Settings, and then click on the Qlik Cloud Connection tab. Then enter the address of the Qlik Cloud tenant. Qlik Create Registration Key. Qlik the View and Copy Registration Key button, and then copy the registration key. Now you must create a remote Enterprise Manager resource in the Qlik Cloud tenant using the registration key. From the Data Services home, select Add New, and then select Add Remote Enterprise Manager Resource. Enter a display name. You also have the option to add a description. Select a space and then paste the registration key. When done, Qlik Create. Now, you have to establish the connection in Enterprise Manager. In Settings, under Qlik Cloud Connection, Qlik Connect. The Enterprise Manager server is now connected with the Qlik Cloud tenant. You can verify the connection in the Qlik Cloud tenant. Check under Data Resources in the space where you created the Enterprise Manager resource. The resource that you created should now have the status connected. And that concludes this video. Thanks for watching.